Please, Mr. Keating, do let us stop arguing.
We've engaged Mr. Prescott and Mr. Webb as your associate designers.
What for?
Well, it's such a tremendous project. You can afford to share the credit with two fellow architects who need a job. Don't be selfish. Besides, three minds are better than one.
But you've accepted my design.
Yes, of course, it's excellent, but we must make some improvements.
What improvements?
Well, the thing's too bare. I think we ought to add a few balconies.
Balconies? What for?
To give it a human touch.
We've got to have some kind of trimming over the entrance.
I won't allow it. It's my building. It's my design.
But why shouldn't we have any say at all? We want to express our individuality, too.
On another man's work?
What the heck? Any man's work is public property.
I can't let you. Don't you understand? I can't.
But, Peter, why not? What's the matter? You never fought with your clients before. Is there anything different in this case?
But they're ruining the building. You know they are.
Oh, I suppose so. What do you care?
You made a contract with me that Cortland be built exactly as I designed it. I did it on that condition and only on that condition.
What's a contract?
You're old-fashioned, Keating.
But I have a contract.
Well, what are you going to do about it? Sue us? Go ahead, try it. You'll find that you can't sue us.
But you have no right to do this.
What are rights, Peter? Whose rights?
Oh, what's the use of talking? Let's go to work.